daddy and my dad. But before he left, he went and ate me soon. Well, he must have known that it was quite a joke, and he got a lot of ass from a lot of folk. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy will dig and I get rid of a guy that I'm busting in. Silly, life is easy for a boy named Sue. Or big butt like yours. My wits got hard, my wits got key. I know I've got time to hide my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and star. I touched the honky tonk of fire. I killed a man like him in an awful day. Betty! Made your mind, I just need to tell my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. Right down there in the street of mud, there at the table, dead and stuck. Sad, dying, 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 well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down for all my surprise. Came up with a knife and cut up a piece of my ear. There it is, lads. But I lost in a chair and I crossed his teeth when he crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud, the blood and the beer. I tell you now, I fucked up a man, but I really can't remember when. Bit like a mule and it bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and I heard him cry. Straight when the gun that pulled my foot, I felt like a dirty top and I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gonna be tough. And I knew he'll be home now and he'll keep you home. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And that name to make you strong. Yeah. So now you just fall on hell on fire. And I know you hate me, you got the right. Kill me now, I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die. From the grime in your guts and the spit in your eye. Right now, son of a bitch, I hate you soon. Yeah, what do I do? What could I do? I got a whole joke to open. I threw down my gun and I called me my pilot and he called me the son. Can I go with you? Different point of view. And I think about it now and then. Every time I try it. And if I am a son, I think I'm going to name it Billy John Gaiden the Sue. Balls to the glory.
Thank you.